Okay, everyone, it's a bit fantastic. Let's keep going. Doing very well for myself. I turned 1990. No one really has any gold to share with me. People do have text to share, but they're not exactly the sort of things I'm interested in. Yeah. To be fair, that is worth more beakers than what I have. That's fair. No one really has any gold. The opportunity of me taking advantage of that, it seems to be over. I imagine the AIs are spending theirs, indulging themselves in deficit spending for research and what have you. Whereas I have an incredibly healthy economy, and they keep making demands of me. Okay, I've got my cellar here in Verona, and it seems that I've zoomed out. Like, it's one of the wonders I just built, kind of like, focused my map or something? No, it just zoomed me out. Okay. Interesting. Go ahead and sentry up until healed. I'm not exactly sure why, but it did. That was a thing. Oh! That was a sound maybe of someone proving the world is round? Oh, my maps have proven the world was round. My ship proved the world was round! Oh, that's great! Prove the world was round! It's not even 5000 BC! Oh, that's great! Beautiful. 5000 BC proves world is round. Well, not even past 5500 BC. Sweet, I have even more movement for my ship now. I should have done that sooner. It was all thanks to the work of Stone Spearman 1. Not all thanks, but mostly thanks. He gave me such amazing map intel, and the ship here took care of the rest. Oh, spy operating near Perugia has been thwarted. Ah, damn. That is a guaranteed one to pass through. That's a shame. That completely killed all 5 movement. That's no fun. Let's go ahead and get this forted up. It's going to take a while, though. I might actually have someone come out here and help with that. I think I will. You go ahead and move to that space. Prove the world was round before 5500 BC, and I could have done it sooner, too. So weird. So weird. Oh, man. What? No. I don't want to help you destroy the evil Canadian. I appreciate the offer. But I'll pass. It's amazing that none of the other AIs got that yet. Clearing an ancient forest has created 921 hammers for Venezia. That was an ancient forest. Oh well. Gave me a lot of hammers. Chicken pizza is mine. Woo! Chicken pizza! Yeah! Not a wonder. I will build in nearly all circumstances in Beyond the Sword.
Some books are to be tasted, others to be swallowed, and some few to be chewed and digested.
Yet here I am, Robin Hood. Yes, I do in fact want a library. Thank you for offering. Sure, let's pick a string instrument maker here. What the hell? Go ahead and build all those buildings now, please. Furniture workshop. Make a dining hall, please. Chichen Itza. I got me some chicken pizza. I've probably built this wonder at some point in all of my series for some stupid reason, like the culture. That's what I probably did it for at some point, just for the extra culture to help protect a city. Might have done that in my Winnicapak Monarch playthrough. Here, though, the extra trade routes, extra trade route yield, that sound great. And so I want me some of that. Please. Everybody wants some! Wonder if I'll actually see more by going back here. I don't think I will. I didn't think so. Thought I'd check. Yep, I got Chichen Itza. Woo, Chichen Itza! Yeah, Chichen Itza! I want a library there next. After that... You know... There's a lot of exciting things. Foundling Hospital. Team Wonder and National Wonder. I'll give the Mausoleum of Mausolus a try, even though I do not possess marble. Is that something for which I could trade, maybe? I severely doubt this. I do not have a cow. Would you like a deer, perhaps? No. Would you like a kangaroo, perhaps? No. Almonds? No. Fig? Better. How about grapes? Cows are pretty valuable. Yep. No. That's not acceptable. Straw? Okay, straw is not a thing in which you are particularly interested. Candles? We're getting better. I can just give you a bunch of non-exciting resources. Flour? That's your final offer. Okay, sure, I'll give you all those things. Now, let's say we're going to trade you for vegetables. Would you like a deer? Sure. Copperwares. I don't think I'm getting copper from you. I think copper is one of those, very valuable things. Yeah. How about lead wares? That's not so bad. You want a kangaroo? Yeah, sure, I'll give you a kangaroo. That's fine with me. Wheel and deal, I might get those resources later, and I might not care. Beavers. I have no beaver. It's a factual statement. Would you like a almond? Kind of. You want a fig? Sure. I'll take those off your hands. Okay, silk. I'd like some silk. Would you like some tobacco? Not really, no. Would you like some alcohol? Yes. Sure. Mongolians trading people silk. Especially Kublai Khan. Sounds about right. Yeah, sure, I'll give you a llama. What the heck? It's totally not like you're gonna come be my enemy in the future. You can have the incredible llamas. Yay, I cleaned up the tech tree. Yay. Observe that amazing effort, everyone, and me cleaning up the tech tree. I guess it's cool that you can get techs for resource deals. I guess that's the power of advanced diplomacy. It's not something I'm used to. Shipwright. You know, I guess that's not so bad. Grab that. We'll grab that here too, since it keeps coming up. And I suppose I should have traveled over this when I had the chance. San Martin will trade pumpkins. Crap. Missing out on pumpkins. I mean, I've got a lot of resources myself, definitely. A lot. A lot to spare. You know, I'm not even gonna challenge you. Sure, that sounds great. It definitely does seem like Brennus, has to deal with, the reefs. I thought it might really be barbarians that were taking potshots at him, but it doesn't seem to be the case. I want you to keep working on that fort. Please. I mean, I could purchase buildings, really, but I'll hold on to the gold. While I'm thinking about it, though, let's get ourselves a pumpkin. Give me your pumpkin, please. That sounded interesting. Would you like some alcohol? Cool. Get drunk. I'll take your pumpkins. We'll combine it together. We'll make creepy faces. We'll call them jack-o'-lanterns. I'll stick the candles I can make inside of them. And then when we get pissed drunk, we'll be terrified out of our wits because we won't understand. Also, I'm getting military training very quickly. Like now. My nation passes knowledge to the next generation through military tradition. Nah. That could allow me to get some things like war cats. And war dogs. I might have to upgrade those. Crap. All the trained dogs I have made over the years might suddenly have to become war dogs. Okay! Found a city of Brennus, and because I have so much espionage focused in him, the moment I've spotted it, I can instantly see what he's got going on here. Good. I found him, and it only took passing through two reefs. So, war dogs. Nope, that's not actually a thing I can upgrade yet. Let's take a look at that. Units, war dog. War dogs! And dogs. And copper, or iron, or obsidian. And then a war... war dog trainer. Makes sense to me. I can see camo units. Now I might have to get me one of these war dog trainers. Might have to get multiple ones. Yes. Yes! How the hell are you doing, Merlin? Amazing battle wizard? Merlin. How amusing. How quaint. I keep promising these new cues that will include all the things I could build. Oh, there we go. The vision expanded because I actually have vision over one of these cities now. Let me scout out the rest of the way here. And you know, for having 5 movement, I'm not exactly moving that fast. Truth be told. So this is where the Celts were. A place that none of my units ever managed to end up going. And they're wandering. They're aimless rambling. Canoe builder's hut. Can you build any sort of crazy unit that I should know about? Not particularly, no. But in that case... get to work on a town hall and a bakery. You. Build... Vacu. That's number 3. I think I wanted you to road this way. She told me to road this way! After finishing that lumber place with the people. I think the kelp is slowing me down. Interesting. Haha, fire destroyed one of your forges. Also, my bakers have gone down. Well, speaking of which, what's everyone up to? Uzbeks are going after ironworking. Got some glass blowing. Armenians are going after the plow. More ironworking. Military training. Mathematics. Priesthood. And the Incans are fucked. I've got a pretty strong military, all things considered. I'm a bit behind the Mongolians and Armenians and Argentinians. But that's not so bad. I am the largest civilization in the world, still, at 19 cities. Although, someone has definitely caught up to me. Someone has definitely caught up. The Uzbeks are at 18. Really showing that I've done a poor job expanding. Good, I got vision on your city. That's all I really wanted in life. I'm gonna go ahead and take some time to heal up my war galley. Now, I don't have open borders with you, and unfortunately I cannot purchase those separately. So, it's pretty much the end of the line for me, unless I actually do get open borders with you. Got a library here. Welp. What do I care about? Let's make Serpent Mound, fine. Fine. We'll make Serpent Mound. I hope you're all happy. Sentry up until healed. Ooh, Tigger has a lot of gold to trade. Do I have something you might be interested in that I would wish to share with you, Tigger? Folk music? Yeah! Nice. Wonderful. I'll take that money. Well, Grimith, what are you going to do with all that money? The better question is, what am I not going to do with all this money? I might need to speed by a military here in the future. Whenever that day comes, I will have the money. It will be good. We will rejoice over money. And we will all hug in the shade. I'm eventually going to build more cities, I swear. Still? Oh, no! No, I did just meet that final person. Hey, I was just looking down at that list. I was thinking that it might have grown a bit bigger, and it did. Well, I'll be shucky darn. Shucky darn! How about that? Well, let's get some electrowares. The French Empire is the last empire I had not met, and through quirk, through them passing by my borders perhaps, or me passing by a vessel, or me spotting something of theirs, I've actually come to meet them. How about that? The French Empire. Interesting. Getting athletics next. We can construct Olympic Games, athletic fields, and a public pool. Alright. A vast sum of cash. You know, I could probably get those stables right about now. You know what? You know what? I think we can use some stables, everyone. That is actually a thing I can build. So everyone, queue up your very own stable. I think you're actually the only person who can queue up his own stable. You're actually the only person who can queue up his own stable. Why are you the only person who can queue up his own stable? Let's take a look at that. Am I only allowed to have one stable? Let's learn, everyone. With me, Grimith. I saw a skate park back there. Stable. Now, you need equine domestication, which I have. You need saddles, which I have. You need mule trainer, or horse trainer, or elephant trainer, or camel trainer, or bear trainer, or bison. Oh, dear. And I built all of these things in my capital. Didn't I? That doesn't sound like something I would do. No. These things are fine, because I can totally get all of these. I wouldn't actually need horses. I need elephants. I have elephants. What do I need for this? Herd of elephants. Oh, I never got a subdued elephant. Crap. Okay, we can puzzle this out. I will apply myself. Donkeys. I don't think I have any donkeys either. Damn it. I think the only reason why I can build a stable in that capital city is because I built all of the wonder things. Camel trainer. I don't exactly have camels around. Damn it. I think that mission wanted me to build 13 of those, too. I'm gonna throw this out there. I don't think that's happening. I think that's conclusive proof that I'm not getting 13 stables.
Just throw it out of that sandwich stand. Okay, bro. You know? Yeah, what do I know, man?
Electrum Smith. So we got some Electrum wares. Pack Llama.
Pack Llama.
Starts with Mountaineer. Better results. Not that I care. Not that I care. Workboat Classic. Interesting. A lot of types of buildings that I don't have things for. I do not have things for. Silverwares. I don't know whether I have one of those things. A tar refinery. National horse breeder. To increase your city's pride? Whatever. Soap maker? Let's get some soap. And then we'll get a silversmith, and then we'll get a goldsmith. Yes. And then we'll get this ghee oil. We can use at least one of each of those things, I'm sure. The Uzbeks captured a barbarian city. Good job. Then we'll get that harbor master's office, and then we'll get an apothecary, and then we'll not a garbage dock. This is like a stupid idea. There we go. Then we'll get one of all of those things. Yes. Milk. I think I already have that, but let's get some cheese, too. Cheese apparently obsoletes with industrialism. That's a thing. Yes. The power of cheese grows obsolete with industrialism. It's an interesting thought. I guess cheese shop in and of itself. There's not many shops here. And that technology suddenly vanished too. Interesting. So I see the enemies are out on the march again. I don't much care for that suddenly vanishing crap. Hey, Celts. Not you. You're not Celtic. Celts. No, you would not be amenable to it. Alright, I tell you what. You're pretty much stuck here. I guess I could send you out on attempts to conquer people. I tell you what. Why don't you return here? And we will call it a day, as they say. Eat curds and whey. It'll take you some time. Don't worry, I'm patient. I could speed by the Mausoleum of Mausolus. I think I'll do that. Best idea ever. To spend all of my money on this. Sold. I did it. No take backsies. I'll do it again. You know, I want me a national epic. I don't have marble. Great library. That's a thought. Where is mountaineering? Where are you mountaineering? Things I should have seriously considered finding. Mountaineering. 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 Fuck. That is forever away. Damn it, I'm not getting that marble then. I'm just gonna have to hard build these things. I hate hard building. But I want to make sure I hoard that research, because I don't want the other AI. I don't want the AIs to get it. AIs get the research, they might actually threaten my position. That would not be sufficient for me. We can't have that happen. Not a thing which is allowed to occur. Yeah, sure, fine. Good. Good, 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 good. Build that. Yay, wonder. And you didn't focus on the mausoleum of Mausolus? I got two wonders in the same turn, which was interesting. The mausoleum of Mausolus, of course, gives me extra golden age length. Plus what happens with the vine cult? I'm interested in the extra golden age length. Eventually I'll have a golden age. I might spend a great person on it. And when that happens, we will see how much the Empire thrums and pulses with dominance. Now, of course, I'm getting the national epic in Trento, which you could say is overdue. No. Nice amount of gold, but no. Hunting instruction. I don't think that matters here. Oh, you're pretty much done. Good job, Bergamo, with all the buildings I could possibly queue up with you. Don't worry, I can make more queues. Fret you not. And keep working on that. I want a fort there. I want to protect this devil's table. Must protect the sacred table of the devil. Sounds wonderful. Sort of my fault that Trento is really the only city of my empire that could actually muster out a stable. That is a regrettable shame. Sometimes things happen. The Uzbeks, by the way, are in revolt. Interesting to point out. Also, a city was lost. I will have to check that out. Not a city of mine, of course, but a barbarian city, I predict. Everyone's still in the game, technically. Free trade agreement? Sure! Oh, a barbarian city was taken by the Uzbeks. Do you have some of this stuff? You do not have an ice house. Go ahead and get an ice house. Shaman's Yurta? Oh, that's from Tingrism. You know what? Sure. You can go and get that. Canoe building hut? What do you know? There we go. All those shops. They can be yours. If the price is right. Oh, borders of Roma have expanded. Sweet. I don't even need to build this fort here, then. I can actually even build it out one tile further, but we'll do it for the bison. That's a city location I would like. Alternatively, or here. I'd rather have that. No. You know, that has potatoes. Mongolian Empire actually has those potatoes. That would get me more stone, which I don't exactly need. If I'm going to do that, though, I should probably get on with building this city sooner. So, tell you what. Let's go ahead and get a settler out here. And then we'll get a town watchman. Screw that tavern. We'll get a healer, and we'll give it a poppin'. Yay, poppin'. Now, I was thinking about getting, like, a war dogs trainer, but I don't see where I could do that. Ah, here. Okay. Barracks. Berks. I could probably do that before I build the other things. Ah, let's do that before I build the other things. Learning, everyone, with Grimith. Yay! I could buy that settler eventually. But we'll have to think about doing that maybe another time.